Guys, welcome to Win's Life. Hello, hello everyone. For today's menu, I am going to make arroz caldo. Arroz caldo, guys, is like congee porridge, but in the Philippines we call it arroz caldo. And our ingredients, this is chicken thighs that I cut in small pieces, and I included the part with a bone, and I cut it like this size. On my arroz caldo, guys, I like using bones because it gives flavor. So we have the chicken thighs. I used you can use regular rice, guys, but I like using glutinous rice because it's better. So I like using glutinous rice, and this is 1 cup, but I think I'm only gonna put either 1/2 cup or 2/3 cup. So that's the glutinous rice. If you don't have glutinous rice, you can also use just regular rice. And to saute it, we have garlic, lots of ginger, I cut it in big pieces, and then onion chopped. And then I am putting quail eggs. If you don't have quail eggs, regular boiled egg is okay. And then water. And for my garnish, I have the green onions and of course my fried garlic. And then I'm going to squeeze some of the calamansi. Calamansi, guys, is just like lime. This is our version of lime. Of course, I have black pepper, salt, olive oil for sauteing, and I'm going to add chicken cubes, chicken bouillon, and again, it's optional. So those are the ingredients for our arroz caldo, and let's start sauteing. I'm gonna put olive oil. So I like to put the ginger first. Then the onion. Then the garlic. Then I'm gonna put the chicken. I like to caramelize the chicken a little bit, guys, because it gives more flavor. Gonna put salt, then the chicken cubes, 3 chicken cubes, guys, and then black pepper. Then I'm going to add the glutinous rice. So maybe I'm going to put 3/4 cups. Well, look like we have so much chicken. So I'm gonna go ahead and put the whole cup. Then I'm gonna add water. 4 cups of water. So we're gonna wait until the rice to cook. Okay, guys, the rice is cooked already, and I'm going to put the quail eggs. The quail eggs, guys, is like this, only very small. I will put the quail eggs now. You don't have to cook this because this is fully cooked. Okay, and it is done. And here it is, guys. It smells so good. And then The next step, I'm going to squeeze some of the calamansi. And then I decided to put some fish sauce. It is optional because I tasted it and it needed a little bit of salt. And I don't want to add any more salt because the fish sauce will add a little bit of flavor, or it will give extra flavor also. So just a little bit of fish sauce. And then we're gonna put our green onions and the fried garlic. We'll put the quail eggs right here just for decoration, just to make it look pretty. How cute is that? It looks so good, and I will taste it right now. Let me taste it. It is yummy. Look at that, guys. You can taste the garlic, you can taste the fish sauce, you can taste the calamansi. The glutinous rice is really good. There you go, guys. Thank you for watching. Enjoy this one now. See you on my next vlog.